What's happening, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more Christmas music, and we're going to go back to Johnny Mathis' Merry Christmas album with Percy Faith and his orchestra, and we're going to listen to his version of What Child Is This, Greensleeves. I did just react to What Child Is This, the Bad Religion cover on their Christmas Songs album, which, even if you're not into punk rock, I would encourage you to check it out. You might be surprised at the quality of Graffin's singing and sort of the respect they treat the Christmas carols, which there's 8 Christmas carols on the album. I've reacted to them all. So if you listen to that one, you find it interesting, I would encourage you to check out the rest. But we're going to listen to Johnny Mathis's version, obviously a very different performance and an older one. But it does parenthetically indicate that this is based on Greensleeves, which I appreciate that because, you know, I think there are some people who know this Christmas carol but don't know that it's actually based on a classical piece that pre-existed or predated it, I should say. But yeah, Johnny Mathis, I mentioned it before. I mean, his voice is just absolutely elegant to my mind. I was thinking when I reacted to the last tune that I reacted to him, which I think was Oh Holy Night, his voice has this like silver quality. That's sort of how my brain hears it. It's like this very like liquid metallic sort of sound. You know, I've said that about Simon Le Bon. This is in a sort of different way, but definitely it has this sort of silver quality to my brain. So I, again, whether it's this album or, you know, chances are, I was just talking to Kim about that song. Not only is it a song that I enjoy a lot, but it is also a song that relates to a reference in Mystery Science Theater, which I have to say, you know, if you watch Mystery Science Theater, if you watch Monty Python, and if you watch Seinfeld, I feel like there's literally nothing in the universe that doesn't have a reference from at least one of those shows, if not more than one of them. So, yeah, pretty much everything in the world can be traced back to a comedic reference from one of those sources for me. In any case, we're going to listen to Johnny Mathis with Percy Faith and his orchestra and their version of What Child Is This? And as I said, it is listed on this album parenthetically as Greensleeves.
What child is this who lay to rest on Mary's lap, is sleeping, whom angels greet with anthems sweet, while shepherds watch are keeping?
Hail, hail the bird made
Kings of kings, salvation brings. Let loving heart enthrone him. Let the song on high, the virgin sings her lullaby.
Again, shout out to Johnny. Obviously, as I've been saying as I go through this album, the way it's arranged and sort of lightly supported and arranged, it feels like he's kind of out there on his own, and yet in this case it felt like by the end he was one voice among many. There were more supporting voices, and the Percy Faith and his orchestra definitely brought a lot to this album. As I've come to appreciate it more. As a kid, you're just kind of hearing the lead singer, at least that's the way my brain sort of took it. But over time, I've appreciated the arrangement and the sort of supporting vocals and sort of backup music much more. So once again, big ups to Percy Faith and his orchestra in addition to Johnny Mathis. So yeah, there's several more songs in this album. I'm probably going to do maybe like one more. But I'm not going anywhere, so next time holiday season rolls around, there'll be a few more on this album to go through, as well as the Nat King Cole one and the Ray Conniff one, so, there'll be more of these reactions next holiday season, but at least a few more, in this session. So, let me know what you think of this carol, let me know what you think of Johnny's performance in particular. I will see you next time. Peace.